doctors are already noticing that with this virus, the rules don't apply. But the question is, what have I got? I didn't need to get this bloody thing. It's somebody's fault. And I can tell you exactly whose. I don't have survivor's guilt. I have survivor's rage. I guess the virus is in me. And always will be.